Celestia.
I also make a wide selection of decorative scrollwork.
Pronte, che ne
prendi?
I suppose I should find a way to stay in shape too.
Oh, it's a novel with Mac. Sicuro.
The world itself is unchanging. We must change to understand it. Its secrets will only be revealed through a careful study of the truth. But we have been taught incorrectly. Theory by great men who
celebrated and investigated in his see, whilst attending to the Eucharist, as was witnessed by all faithful present.
Marvel Vance
Santa, wet bread upon the ground. Uffa! What
mental health is questionable.
Well, what's he doing?
I've never seen it.
King Luigi of France has made a solemn proclamation that the foot of Milano was the Francesi stand before he will there set foot. King Luigi of France has made a solemn proclamation that the foot of Milano must be improved to Francesi standards before he will there set foot. The wine, however, you will pay news from the east. The Turk has completed his advance upon the
king. Hey, have you lost all reason?
Salute.
Are passing through on their travels. The office of the Chancellor is at your disposal for all requests pertaining.
I must be working too hard.
There's something, kid.
Services for all that's not. Heal quickly now.
Carry on like that.
magnificent hot springs has instead announced a week-long outdoor pasta festa. The springs remain the main attraction.
I'm only the highest quality, guaranteed!
You need to avoid.
Thank you. Mi mancherà dei fiori.
I also specialize in fine undergarments of exceeding finesse. No. Oh, another time, let me say.
We've sold out of devotional.
Next time, yes?
That's hardly an endearing display, Messer.
Se non tem.
We run an honest business.
Ciao, signore. Hope to see you again.
I'll distill them a little
bit. That's it. Come back anytime.
Leia Sheowakan Motlak Pelkulun Mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
Architect. respect for your death.
The world itself is unchanging. We must change to understand
it. I told you,
its secrets will only be revealed through a careful study of the truth. But we have been taught incorrectly. Fearing by great men who were...
Attenzione! A pleasure doing business.
This hero's luck will hold me free, and then we will pay
fire, you brought your own.
Who goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French puttane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, this Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gate!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help. Shut the gate! goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French Putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
They're coming from the other side!
Let me get him!
At the other entrance! The other
The Baron de Valois signals from the field.
Bonjour, General d'Alviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana! Steal a man's wife, and then go hide inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep, it reaches into the maledetto inferno!
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates, as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back!
Thank you.
suffering from torture last week.
Try taking up your
another patrol on Borgia.
Pleasure was all mine, Messere. So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
You believe now, fast.
God's name! Oh, the heck! It's me! Most unusual!
You there!
Thank you.
Why would anyone?
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
If surgery is required, rest assured my 43%...
Salvatemi! Salvatemi! Aiuto! Per la manora! I want to follow me!
Your plan is brilliant, but I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
It is something your father wanted.
I will take care of them.
What? Bodies are stuck!
Over here, Ezio! Help me!
Averroes was a heathen, infidel, black soul, turf lover, no doubt. But he was a great healer. Your car,
you will not escape!
I would give much to fight with him. A pretty good cheap target.
The assassin could use our help, I'm sure. How? What can we do?
Watch out!
Just because I'm a little pazzo, I am offering all of you this chance. I have a new lead-based cure for syphilis.
Stop them before they attack us.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuis le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Il vous surrend.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
Those are your French.
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
chien d'Italien! Regardez-le! Il a honte de ce qu'il est!
General D'Alviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow a pair and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Stop that man!
Help me with this!
must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
The French is the most robust.
The plan is brilliant, but I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
It is something your father might have.
I will take care of them.
Out in a rope for a collar, see?
Porcha lapdogs!
Stop wasting my time!
No, please! I am a friend!
Noble prices for noble wear! Armor fit for an emperor! And the price is...
All who need aid are welcome here!
Stop them before they attack us.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuis le capitaine italien à son excellence, le Baron. Il vous se rend.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
You speak French?
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
Italien.
Regardez-le! Il a honte de ce qu'il est!
General Dalviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow up here and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Ezio, you have to save my wife! Take the rooftops!
Final.
Ha ha!
I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte. Requiescat in pace.
Pantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you.
Where do you think you're going?
At your place, and grant you victory.
Now!
My brothers will avenge you, Stronzo!
In range of the archers up ahead.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
Thank you.
am blessed this day. Two new artists of rare talent and fine pedigree have joined my workshop. Qui grazie for your patronage.
The 4.6%
just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest sabers for his cavalry.
We must find the fire agent of Satan and burn the light from him.
Whatever it is, I'm sure it can be resolved without resorting to unpleasantness.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quadrille.
All the Borgia thugs down to hell.
We will kill them all, though it may take a little while. He will kill them all, though it may take a little while. Can resist a little gold brocade now and then, giusto?
The price of perfection is not measured in coin. Actually, yes, many coins.
Are there any other items to harmonize your entire look?
I've never stopped
shopping merchandise upon the kingdom of Montenegro.
The force of fierce fighting on a massive scale.
May the Guardia at all
the news bearers all fled before an hour.
A job well done. Thank you, sir. Nice bit of work.
Ezio, the French are pulling out of Roma. The Baron de Valois was found murdered within his own camp.
Could it have been an assassin?
There are rumors which favor such a theory.
Never listen to gossip, Leonardo. It could get you into trouble.
Good advice. I will wait nearby for a few more hours in case you change your mind.
Cannot pass these prices by. Stop! Have a look! I promise I do not disappoint.
Sure it is, Chief.
But how? Rats. What can we do?
Is this a law that applies to just such things?
Bishop Chico of Bali has made it known a miracle.
Playground to please be careful of laundry lines and their support.
There have been many complaints of weakened forces now.
If Christ is eyes will
proceed.
Arrivate Soderin has ordered a piazza di te.
Senza un lume.
Report all crime to the Guardia.
A cavallo di Roma!
God, please let me live! I promise I'll live another life!
an idiot.
For the benefit of all Romans, houses presently on the side.
are to be vacated by tenants immediately. Property owners can petition Il Cardinale's notary for compensation. Consiglio asks that whoever is using the building. Bishop Cibo of Felice has made it known a miracle is being celebrated and investigated in Italy.
Raper! survive much longer.
Oh, that's certainly adventurous.
Pero, quite the athlete, that one.
Feel the chill. What the up?
A wide selection of decorative scroll work.
We'll survive much longer.
Though it may take a little while.
Use our help.
We'll be blessed by the bringing out of Giotto's ascension and Sant'Orsola's left arm. The camera Rionale asks all residents to please visually ascertain.
Should start a few fires in their bed.
Are welcome here.
They take you to bed at night. You call yourself Roman. Traitors, Borland!
I suppose I should find a way to
save the ship. Lapdogs! Your master is the devil himself! Schiavi del demonio!
Thank you.
that will do quite well, yes? Addio.
Way for the Guardia Cavallo. I can also let...
Oh well, next time, amigo.
I also mend kitchen... So please come back anytime. Forget to visit my work.
Va bene, sir. Please, come again.
I've quite a few different accessories, too. Most days, should you change your mind?
No.
Selected works from the lesser masters of Umbria have been carefully collected and trained.
Hey, have you lost all reason?